there because he wants to keep him in that corridor. He doesn't want to go past that little marker there. That they step out there when he's sort of just trying to draw him down the hill. They probably might have went over there, but the judge behind his little billy club would have had it all them points and saw them. Comes around there, got that nice, that check, that one he's letting out. That way, just kick back out of the bed, backs that dog back. Does that very nicely, starts his walk around, comes around, two kicks off, close that hole as he goes through there, and looks up at his boss and said, "How'd I go, mate? You reckon that'll do today?" The winner is, this goes to Laurie. He's been a great supporter of this Henty trial for many, many years. He's won it a couple of times. He's a great, great competitor, a great character, and he's why we all go to dog trials to put up with his rubbish.
Means a big thing to me. Mm-hmm. I like winning down here.